concern all matters, interreligious dialogue must evolve too. The dialogue centered on tolerance has been going on for a long time now, and yet it has not achieved its goal.
E la conoscenza reciproca tra i fedeli delle nostre
امتنان يتحول الى فرصة هامة لتعزيز الحوار بين الأديان والتعارف المتبادل بين مؤمني ديانتينا.